ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another video. Today I'm at Wellow Dam near Ollerton. It's part of the Black Diamond Angler Club matches. Now this is actually the second match we've had. The first one was at Loversall Lakes. I drew peg 3 on the lake closest to the M18 near junction 3 near Doncaster. It were red hot. Conditions were terrible. There were F1s all over, try mugging them. Not a prayer really. So what I've done is I'm going to show you that clip now, and when we come back, I'll talk to you about me Wellow Dam match today. Enjoy. Well, it's been a slow few hours. Just over halfway through. Not a great deal to report, to be fair. About 5 carp, 5 F1s, should I say. But the sun's gone really high now. As you can see, there's fish all over. Bait wise, I've got 3 pints of casters, 3 pints of maggots, 2 white, 1 red. Some fishery feed pellets, 6mm and 4mm. But it's hard going. Yeah. chest boots. Is he going to come off? It'll do. If he wakes up. My fault on that one. Oh, I hate my life. Well, I'll go again. Oh. Well, match is finished. I've weighed in and I've won the match with £38.15. That were hard, very hard work. The ref one's on top, tried mugging them, wouldn't have it. I ended up catching a lot of silvers, top two and three. And then I went off to
to the side at my 13 metre, I was picking some good skimmers up. Then I went to went down my edge with a banded caster, he was in my shallow rig down edge in about 8-10 inch of water, and managed to catch three or four more F1s, lost four or five. Been a hard day. Second today has been Dean Adams. He's had 27.6. He's been across from me. I honestly thought he'd beat me, to be honest, because every time I looked, he got elastic and catching F1s. We said it died in afternoon and not really had. And then we've got third is Paul, new guy. New guy, Paul. He's had three lumps and a load of silvers for £18. So the weather's killed it. It's been very hot, very hot. Thank you very much. I'll see you again. Right, well, I hope you enjoyed that that clip. As you can see, I won the match for £38. And the conditions were terrible, really. But anyway, on to match two, Wellow Dam. Wellow Dam is like I say, near Ollerton. It's an oval-shaped lake, got 25 pegs on it. And I've drawn peg 15 in the corner. I'm happy with the draw. It's deeper than everywhere else on the lake, 14 and 15. My tactics today are I'm going to go meet top two and three, pellet fours and six long pinging on the deck, and then I've got corn and dead reds with micros. Can't fish ground bait here. So just wait for the whistle and we'll get started. Thank you very much.
Time.
All in. Say again, mate. Yes. Did you? I've got 017 main line engager. Foul up this actually. Oh, she's a big girl. Ho ho! I've got 017 on for up length as well. Skimmers. They lose all the skimmers then, didn't they? Yes. Cruising. Very faint bites. One. Yes. Going onto this line now. I don't want to pull it back too hard because we have one that's come to the top. Let's spit hook out. I've got 017 mainline, 017 up length, same thing, which is engage, Guru engage. I've got a size 16 SLWG hook. Elastic choice, I use the Nick Gilbert stuff. A bit like the slick elastic. Here we go. RW Maggie with a 1.7mm tip on, but I do use a 1.5 for silvers as well. Brilliant floats. I'll put that ship back to hook soon, too quick. Decent carp. Oh, I thought it'd come off then. She's a big girl. Thank you. When you get a good fish on, it's always important to check your shot or stots that I use. My shot always would ping off lines, so I changed to stots. It always stops, they move easily. Right, I'm going to get 2 more minutes on this short meat line, and then what I want to do is I'm going to go long at 13 metres. Same rig, same depth. I'll keep meat on hook and ping pellets. And then, if I don't get any luck with that, I will try the same rig. Obviously, same depth, same float, everything the same apart. We've got a band on, and I'll just band a 4 or a 6 and try it that way and see if it makes a difference. One thing I'm going to check, let's have a look. When you're fishing on the silt, if you come rooting around, I could end up making it deeper. So you're not fishing on the bottom. Let's just put a plummet on and have a look. Spiders all over here. To the end of that lily pad. It is, look, it's dropped a little bit. It's just flopped like 10 mil. Try again. Feed my margins soon. I'm going 13 metres to my left, and this that's number 7. And then to number 7 section to just before peg 14 to the platform. It's about just over a foot to the right, and just shy 2 foot to my left. It's a long bank down this left, so try and put enough distance between me and fish. I'm feeding overwetted micros, pinch of corn, pinch of dead reds, and a pinch of meat. And then I can swap and change them. I had the dead reds were doing the doing the business, but I like corn myself. But we'll see. Right, so I've got about 8 to 10 dead reds on the hook. I'll put water, small pinch of Ollerton micro, what was it at? Preston cup. Swirling down that edge as well now, so I'm hopeful I can get a few. There we go. Not the big, but all come on the same. Elastic's probably a bit beefy for an F1, but tries best. That didn't look like an F1 that came out of the peg when it. Got a bite, looks slightly bigger. There we go. That's that one. Certainly there. There we are. That's the one. Probably an F1 to be fair. Keep tucking them until the big girls arrive. Keep on this line until it dies and then I'll swap to the next one. The reason I have thick elastic on is that I've had thin on before, caught one and took me straight into the lilies. So I prefer to beef up just in case there's a good one gets on. Yeah, this is a one clamp. Try two pieces of it. And if that don't work, back on to like this. Right. Let's try double meat. So there we go. double meat. Jesus. Oh. Yeah. I thought Paul was gone then. Pardon? Yeah, all good fish, mate, aren't they? Oh, what the heck? Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. O All is safe.
I were lucky, I had plenty of room, didn't I? Can't call it.
Oh,
49. I thought it was 49.4, but then again, I don't know.
Three.
Yeah.
49 what?
Three.
Do you have a picture?
No, I'm not bothered. Meat. And then I went double meat down edge, tried dead reds, silvers. That's 411. Cheers, Paul. Thank you. Right then, guys, I've just weighed in and I've managed to win the match again, two on the bounce. I've weighed in £53.14 from peg 15. Second was Brendan on peg 25, he had £38.15, and then my old mate Dino, he had £31.14 on peg 10. Really enjoyed that, to be fair. Ended up catching most on meat, went down edge, fed micros and double meat. Managed to get about 7 or 8 carp out, 1 or 2 F1s. His next match is on Woodhouse Grange on Ghost Lake. Never fished it before, so I'll get my excuses in now. Thanks for watching. See you again. Bye.